Welcome to This Day in Wrestling History. I'm Vince McMahon, and I wrote the book on wrestling.
And 19 years ago today, WCW aired its highest ever rated episode of Monday Nitro. The main event featured Lex Luger and Sting defeating United States Champion Bret Hart and Hollywood Hogan by countout. And that's been today's moment in wrestling history. I've been Vince McMahon. Thank you for joining us.